Oh, hi, honey. I'm going to have dinner ready early tonight.
I got a sound check, so I'll just eat after the show, Mother.
Your limousine is here.
It's not going to be good cold, honey.
Don't you think it's about time I moved out of here and got my own place? I found a real cute apartment in Westwood. It's really nice.
Westwood?
I put a deposit on it already. You can see it tomorrow.
No. You're not getting any apartment in Westwood or any place else by yourself.
Well, wait a minute. Can't we even talk about this?
There's nothing to talk about.
I don't need a limo. Dad and I, we got in a fight because he doesn't want me to move out.
Yeah, he just don't want you to be giving up that body language. You better get it together because you got to throw down tonight. You ready?
Yeah.
Well, we got to ride. Let's get out.
Yeah.
Let's
go.
Go. Let's do that thing.
Voice is good.
Golden bird chicken, kind of right.
That don't taste too good, man.
Why, Bing?
Did y'all see how Janet looked tonight?
Yeah, she was kind of bad.
Yeah, man, she can't be down tonight, man. It's her first gig. She got to throw down.
Yeah, she can't be illin'.
So, fellas, we ought to be
chillin'.
Pop, we get there, break out the coats.
This is a story about control. My control. Control of what I say and control of what I do. And this time I'm gonna do it my way. I hope you enjoy this as much as I do. Are we ready? I am, because it's all about control, and I've got lots of it.
Jimmy Jam!